Witnesses have reported a tattoo of what seems to be a strange symbol on the killer's hand, so stay alert for this. Tragedy breaks as authorities in Qatar's Central Valley are investigating what they believe is a series of killings that has claimed the lives of six people since last month.